Hey everyone, thank you for tuning in for this video. This is going to be a book review, so I hope you enjoy it, even though it's not about makeup, but it is about a book that I have read over the course of even less than a week, and I love it so much. It's made a big impact on me. And if you guys can get your hands on it, I think you would really love it too. It is the book by Robin Mead. This just came out. It's called Morning Sunshine. And she is the anchor of Headline News on CNN's Headline News Morning Express. It's a four-hour morning show program available, you know, throughout the USA and other countries as well, I believe. And she has just been a real source of inspiration to me, just watching her on the news ever since I've been anchoring. I anchor a morning newscast as well, and she just does a really great job of being so conversational, so passionate about the story she's reading, and just really has just a great personality on air. And it's just a great example for myself, who does a morning show, and probably a lot of others that watch her too. But she put out this book, and the idea behind the book is how to radiate confidence and feel it too. And this is so interesting because this is, you know, naturally this would be a book that I would care about because she's in my same profession. But at the same time as I read this, I think, wow, this would be good for anybody to hear. Some of the advice she gives in this book. She talks about how she's really had to overcome some hurdles to get into her career in broadcasting at a national level. She talks about how she herself has gone through some major self-confidence issues, and like basically, like practically to the point where she was having panic attacks at one point at a station she was working at before she would go on the air, like psyching herself out over, I guess, the pressure of what she was about to do, and basically how she overcame caring so much about what people thought about her. It seems like, especially if you're in a career like broadcasting, a lot of your opinion of yourself can come from the feedback you get from viewers or the people you work for and stuff like that. And it can kind of help, it can kind of shape what you think about yourself. And while it's a positive thing to take that feedback and turn it into something good, sometimes it can almost control you. And so Robin kind of goes through this phase where she really cared about being liked by all the viewers, and if something came about where she felt like that wasn't happening, it would really, really get to her inside. You know, one bit of negative feedback from one random email from a random viewer, and she would really let it get to her. And so she went through, you know, just a lot of stages in her life. She goes to different stations. She's had a lot of different experiences, and over time, she really overcame that fear of people not liking her, and she gained a lot of confidence, and there are some real life lessons in here. It's not just all about reading, oh, hey, that's cool how that happened for Robin, but she actually takes you through some strategies and techniques that are really like confidence building and just a new way to look at your life and live a more balanced life. That's another one of the big messages in this book, is living a balanced life and being balanced in your thoughts. And it's just such a great book. Like, I seriously went through this in less than a week, and I am doing these YouTube videos and blogging and working and all this stuff, but I found the time to read this, and it is absolutely great. There are even some pictures in the book of Robin when she was, you know, at various stages in her life. There's Robin. I mean, isn't she just beautiful? She's just a beauty inspiration too, but she has had just so many awesome experiences at the national level, but she's really just had worked her way up through the ranks of newscasting at smaller market stations, and it's just a huge inspiration to me, but the message she's getting out here is absolutely valuable for anyone. I would recommend this to guys to read. I would recommend it to girls, whether you are high school age to, you know, however old you could possibly be. I really think it's never too late to hear the kind of message she's bringing across here about self-confidence and just loving yourself and really basically caring about your opinion of yourself and not putting everyone else necessarily ahead of that. So anyway, there's so much in this book. I really can't like totally summarize it for you, but it's fantastic. You could get it on Amazon.com. You can check out your local Barnes & Noble or wherever you like to buy books. It's a fantastic book. Again, it's called Morning Sunshine by Robin Mead, and I would recommend it to any of my viewers here. So thank you guys so much for watching, and have a great day.